arena bathed in orange. And somebody's getting set to get hurt because Tazz is on the scene. Welcome back to Metal, everybody.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from the rental section of Brooklyn, New York, weighing 248 pounds, Tazz!
Well, Tazz focuses in on WrestleMania and a hardcore battle royal this Sunday. We can tell you that Gangrel has been evaluated by medical personnel, and Tom, the news is not good.
Yeah, what a bad break for Gangrel. We understand he suffered a separated shoulder during that match.
We knew that injury was quite apparent. S.A. Rio's claiming victory. But I know that Tazz is looking forward to claiming victory and claiming the Hardcore Championship this Sunday. Crash Holly had to beg off. He needed some time to prepare, but is giving all of his assailants the opportunity to go after that Hardcore title this Sunday.
From Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 271 pounds, Joey Hibbs.
And a former Hardcore Champion right there at Pete Katz.
For all of 8 seconds.
Doesn't matter.
Joey Abs set to do battle with Tazz. And yes, indeed, Crash Holly is putting the Hardcore Championship up for grabs at WrestleMania in a Hardcore Battle Royal. The ring is going to be filled with World Wrestling Federation superstars. And Crash Holly cannot run, Tom. He cannot hide. 24-7, 365 may be too much for the Hardcore Champion, but it could all come to an end for him this Sunday.
Well, the Battle Royal has a 15-minute time limit on it, and at the end of that match, whoever has the final pinfall will walk out the Hardcore Champion.
That is going to be a physical war. And it's, to me, a setting that really fits someone like Tazz very well. It fits him like a glove, because Tazz is someone who is ruthless in his attack. As we're seeing him here open up on Joey Abs. Look at the intensity coming out in the native of the Red Hook section of Brooklyn. Back elbow smash, and now Tazz drills Joey Abs on the top rope all the way to the floor.
Kevin, you got to believe that all the participants in WrestleMania, all the superstars, are going into their matches with the intensity you need for a WrestleMania.
We keep talking about the fatal four-way elimination match for the World Wrestling Federation Championship. We know that Shane McMahon, as we just saw, is a very dangerous X-Factor, I guess you could call it. Oh, wait a minute now. Posse members are getting involved. Pete and Rodney out here on the floor. The referee doesn't see it, though.
At least they're getting 2-on-1 on Tazz. What you need to do to keep him down.
Shane McMahon showed that there are no friends when it comes to the World Wrestling Federation Championship. He flattened, absolutely flattened Triple H without a title. Wait a minute now. Cover off the suplex, 2 count only.
No doubt about it, Shane is ruthless, and he'll do anything he can to get the power and the title on the Big Show.
We know that Shane will be in the corner of the Big Show. Mick Foley will have Linda McMahon in his corner. The Game will have his wife, Stephanie McMahon, Helmsley, in his corner. And The Rock will have Vince McMahon in his corner. Leg drop, cover, 2 count only. So with all of the McMahon family members on the outside, with those four colliding superstars inside the ring, this main event at WrestleMania, Tom, really has some monumental proportions.
The four combustible elements outside the ring that you can't escape. I mean, it's a family that's dysfunctional in its actions outside the ring, but I've got to wonder if the action could spill inside the ring.
Joey Abs is looking great here now, thanks to his posse brethren. He has gained the advantage over Tazz. Now down to the top. Oh! Tried a version of a cross-body splash there, but unfortunately, not very effective. Tazz attempting the suplex, but Joey Abs still very strong. Reversal of the Irish whip. Tazz sends Joey Abs hard to the buckle. And wait a minute. We've seen this once before.
Watch this.
High cradle suplex. Innovative offense from Tazz. Can Tazz walk out the Hardcore Champion this Sunday at WrestleMania? So many titles on the line. So many stories to be told. The Tazz mission is applied. Joey Abs is going out.
Where's Rodney doing? Another smart move.
Smartest move Rodney's made all day is to get out of harm's way to drag Joey Abs out before more harm can be done. Tazz is your winner. The countdown to WrestleMania is on. With all the latest on the big event, let's go to the coach.